This will improve weather forecasting, it'll improve our understanding of how the ocean is rapidly changing. We can provide data on a much denser, more frequent basis than traditional oceanography can.